This is our first morning on the Broads. We stopped at Acle Bridge pub last night. This is our boat. I'll just move backwards so you can see it. It was a lot sunnier yesterday, but we're ensured by the weather forecast it's going to brighten up later. Coming up the back of the boat. It's the top cockpit. As we go into the boat, I see Mr. Bruno. Hello. This is the front cockpit. Marie, how are you? And our flat screen widescreen telly. Just go down the steps at the front. Our galley, we cook all our meals. And in here, there's where Bruno sleeps. To the back of the boat, or the stern. This is mine and Kim's bedroom. Here's one of our showers. We've got another shower at the front. Hello. What? Really?
Means it's in record mode rather than play mode.
Bruno! Bruno! Hello! Bruno! Okay, don't come back then. Bread and water. can't see much. Hot foot getting wet, eh, Bruno? Get up.
Those boys. Hey.
said how close some of them get to those boys.
Yeah.
So you can't go around there.
Don't lie.
Do it.
Yeah, but these are moorings, I think.
Tonight we're spending the night on Alton Broad. I've been to this place 4 times and this is the only time I've managed to catch the powerboat racing. Thank you.
Thank you.
you filming me now?
Mr. Know-it-all.
Huh?
Mr. Know-it-all.
Still a bit windy up here though.
I put the windscreen down so I can just stand it there and leave it. Thank you.
There's got to be something there from Richardson. Right, it's not through the council base. I can't read. Let's not look, just saying it. Everywhere there's been a No Mooring sign, there's been Richardson's boat preserved.
What?
I think we've got a book here. There's more in there.
Yeah.
But the fact that you need to reserve one sort of says it might be worth, you know, a visit, if you know what I mean.
Mm. Yeah. They just went there because they do breakfast. Because they do breakfast.
Do they? derelict?
No, they were working on it yesterday.
Right.
Yeah.
That's nice, that is. Mm. Well, it's only blocked off by a barge, it's got their own little lagoon in there as well.
Yeah. Not so windy today.
No. We are a bit sheltered here. I said the wind had died down today though. If any of these houses actually do flood. You're saying about rocks, I think probably might be the big. That's why we haven't seen it.
Because
we've driven through it. I love this house on the corner, I think it's gorgeous.
cars would be enough for him.
My windmill house. I said that's my windmill house. Boat's coming up behind.
It's gone.
Okay.
See the hull design on that boat, it's a proper cross boat, a new style hull.
Okay.
It's supposed to prevent wash.
Anything.
You'd probably find...
No, all the way back down there, isn't it?
No, you'd probably find whoever owns the pub, because it's obviously owned by someone, to let it out.
Yeah.
So they'd probably come and rip all the mooring loops up. Well, some rings are still...
Yeah, down this end. But that's probably been bought by...
Nice.
10:05. What?
I might fucking get broken.
Keep getting pins and needles in my hand.
Seems like you can secure them.
You can't go in there.
Hello.
Don't look at me.
I thought we might get out of the way, but we're on anchor.
Yeah.
because the old going astern applies to ships on anchor as well. Or boats.
Houses on both sides now, haven't they? Matt, you're getting a bit close. Tooting their horns on.
Well, unless he's doing a tour or something. Not overtaking them.
Mm.
He's tooting them to tell them to slow down because he's just from them.
What?
Down there is parked up first, didn't
they? Yeah, and rolled up down there, didn't they? Like little faces and stuff. Yeah. A bit wider, baby.
Yeah,
we're not looking in front. You have to lift up the whole seat. Mine. What?
Manny brand, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sakaza.
Which one?
He's been caught.
Was it?
Yeah.
That end one, isn't it?
Huh?
Not the end one.
Yes. Following
them, because they're going back to the same place, aren't they? I thought you
said they had a little structure in there. I don't know, I think
they did, yeah. Put this down.